questions from, but I like silly questions too, so any silly questions are good as well.
What's the fastest time you've ever done a triathlon?
I don't know the fastest time, because the course has changed so much. Sometimes it might be a really hilly course, so we're quite slow. Sometimes it's a flat course, so we're a little bit faster. So I'm not sure on the fastest time, I'm not quite sure. My fastest 10K time is about 33 minutes, so that's the fastest off the bike. I haven't done, I do most of my running off the bike, like after riding. Who won in Rio? An American lady, her name's Gwen, so she's also having a baby this year as well. So after Rio, it's a good time, seems to be a good time for her to have babies. Sorry? Yeah, she's really, really tall, really, really long legs. Do I always believe in myself? It's really hard to do it, to believe in yourself all the time, and most of the time I do. There is times where I've had doubts, and other people have said to me, you know, I've had a lot of injuries, and some people have said, you're not going to recover from this injury, you're not going to get back. And that's when it's really important to believe in yourself. So if someone tells you you can't do it, or they don't think you can do it, I think for me, that's when I really kick in, and I get really things, yes I can, I'm going to, you know, prove you wrong. So everyone has times when they don't believe in themselves, though. But you just have to overcome that and really work hard.
Are you famous?
I'm famous, I don't know. I suppose in triathlon I am a little bit, but I don't, I can walk down the street, I'm not like Gareth Bale, where loads of people would recognise me. But
you have
been
on television quite a lot.
Yeah, if someone did triathlon, they would probably recognise me, but that's about it. Stopped, and then when I was 15 I started to then, so yeah, a long time, over half my life now, so it's a long time, but I do love it. I feel very lucky to be doing it.